May we be in the show too?
Absolutely. A very wise and small-headed man once asked, if you could have any superpower, what would it be?
I would harness the power of rainbows, unicorns, and sweetness to defend all that is good and just. I'd become the rainbow.
Wow, that's great. What about you, Buford?
It's an interesting question you pose, as it reveals not only one's impulses and desires, but one's deepest fears as well. I'll go with Belchman.
Belchman!
You know, fights crimes with different burps.
Cool. How about you, Belgeet?
Isabella took mine.
School seems to be very important to you. Books, being responsible and studious, getting good grades.
Oh, that's it! I will become Hanuman Man, a flying blue monkey that can grow as massive as he desires to crush all in his way!
Fun choice.